Hello, my name's Marcus Webb.
And I'm Emily Fairman.
And we're working here in Singapore with Body Talk. We often get questions come in from people we work with about co-presenting. So perhaps you're delivering the bulk of a message, but someone else is contributing to your presentation in some way. How do you maintain a professional look, staying confident through that situation? Two thoughts around that. Firstly, you often see a co-presenter distracting from the main presentation by not focusing attention, so maybe they're looking somewhere else. And from an audience's point of view, you end up watching something that isn't part of the message. So ideally, the co-presenter should be focusing attention back to the main speaker, so that should you glance across at M, your attention is quickly focused back to me and the main message. The second point, I'm going to hand over to M.
And the second point is all about handing over. If you are presenting in a pair or in a team, how do you avoid those moments when you think, is it my turn to speak?
Those moments where
the other person doesn't make it clear that it's now that person's time to take the baton, if you like, and continue the communication.
So what you need to do
in a situation like that is to firstly give somebody a visual cue, and secondly combine that with a verbal cue. Make it clear to them that it's their turn to speak. So in an instant like this, I might say, so over to you now, Marcus, to finish this video.
So the two things we'd recommend, two simple tips. Firstly, make sure you're focusing attention in an appropriate manner. And secondly, make a crisp, clear, confident handover. Well, that's it from us here in Singapore. We look forward to seeing you soon. But for now, goodbye from me.
Goodbye from me. Goodbye.
Goodbye.